I'm Shikha Shah, I'm the founder of AltMath. Climate issue was not or is not being caused by one problem and hence cannot be solved by one solution, but all the problems that lead us to climate issue are systematic, are backed by economic model. That is why we need to build solutions that can be executed systematically and are backed by economic model. As a lot of people question that what a developing nation fighting its own problems can do for an issue as huge as climate. To give this a context, consider this. Textile is something which you and I touch daily in form of shoes, carpets and whatnot. But have we ever wondered what are these textiles made of? Around 57% of it is polyester, which is plastic. Every time you wash it, you release microplastics into the environment, which needs no introduction as a menace. It spoils our land, our water. It does not only harm water life, but also human life. Right now, a couple of microplastics might be sitting in your own gut, damaging your health in ways yet unknown. Another widely used material is cotton. To farm 2.4% of world's agriculture land with it, we use 24% of world's pesticide. Your three pairs of jeans might engulf 10 to 20,000 liters of water. All this and much more tells us one thing, that we need alternative materials. And that's what we need. The added beauty is that we use agriculture waste of plants like banana, hemp, nettle to make materials like this, which can be spun into yarns and fabrics, neatly solving dual problem of textile pollution and agriculture waste. Whatever we produce is firstly environmentally sustainable, like we save millions of liters of water per ton of production as compared to cotton. Secondly, it is inclusive as it can create an additional income for a farmer who might only burn this waste to create more pollution. Thirdly, and most importantly, it is functionally superior as it has additional properties like it is naturally antibacterial. It's good on skin, it's bad on smell and sweat. If we could use our waste to build plug-and-play alternative materials, we can mainstream sustainability. And when we mainstream sustainability, we are bringing an impact at scale. Through one model, we are achieving multiple goals of climate action, of responsible consumption, of economic development, and fighting poverty. To give my views on the bigger problem of climate issues, there can be another alternative perspective that can be considered here, which is, we are a nation of over a billion. If we act, more than 15% of the world has already acted. That power can be harnessed to exponentialize the action that is needed to address this mammoth issue. Though it is a mammoth issue, the beauty lies in starting right now, in being imperfectly sustainable rather than not trying sustainability at all under a pretext that we don't have a solution. We are doing our bit to make textile economy sustainable, to convert agriculture waste into good materials, not only for textile, but also for packaging. Could you do your bit to make those right choices, to build solutions that help us fight climate action systematically?